if your computer starts dragging and your internet's slow, you tell your internet and your computer, hey, I got a security agreement and a commercial lien. Dragging and slowness and slow internet cannot collect from my fast speed internet. I have a right to fast speed all the time, so you put your thoughts on it, put your thoughts on it, put your thoughts on it, and you'll see your computer speed up just like that. Just like that. You keep it up, you keep it up, you keep it up. You keep practicing shooting those hoops and become Michael Jordan. You stay on that practice court longer than anybody else. Till everybody else gets the hint and they all start staying on as long as Michael Jordan. Practice, practice, practice. Repetition, 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 repetition. Calm body. My body is calm. I have a right to all health and calmness. Calm, calm, and all balance. All stress must leave. All stress cannot collect from my perfect relaxation. I call relaxation into my body and put my thoughts on it. Put my thoughts on it and stay balanced outside. When I close my eyes, don't get locked in. Use my imaginary peripheral vision that I can feel everything around me still. Even the angels in the air all at the same time. And if you're lying there in the bed and you ain't being able to get no sleep, you say, tiredness, amnesia, unsleepiness, you cannot collect from the body. The body. Everything is one body. The body. This is the body. It's a part of the body. The spirit, the third eye, is one spirit. We are all one body, one spirit. Come on, come on, you can do it, you can do it. Keep it up, keep it up. Practice, practice, practice. Repetition, repetition, repetition. The more you do it, the stronger you get. Name it and claim it. If you can speak it, you can have it. If you can speak it, if you can think it, you can speak it, you can manifest it. And right now, you have the power to morph into anybody right now. The more you practice and say it to yourself, the more you're reprogramming your cells in your body. And they're getting ready and getting ready to be able to morph and astral project and travel through the universe at instantaneous now speed. Wherever you want to be, it's coming. Get ready, get ready, get ready, get ready, and tell yourselves this and remind yourselves this as many times as it takes a day. Come on, come on.